Excuse me, Sergeant, but I have an urgent phone call for you.
Phone call? Me? Are you sure?
Fairly. There was quite a bit of panic screaming.
All right. I'll be right there.
They just blew up our warthog. No, wait. It looks okay, actually. Okay, that one got it.
When Sarge gets to the phone, let me do the talking.
Man, that burning Jeep looks really warm.
Don't even think about it.
Hey! What's all this about a burning Jeep? I thought I told you not to burn the equipment.
Oh, hi, sir. Sorry to bother you during your vacation.
Don't worry about it, Simmons. Nothing to do around here but sunbathe all day.
You were sunbathing in your armor? That doesn't even make sense.
Still, maybe Command was right to send me away. It does feel good to get a little R&R. And R.
What's the third R for, sir?
Reporting. Paperwork is the backbone of any good relaxation period.
If you say so.
Incoming!
I told you already. You're supposed to say that before the shells hit us.
Hey, what's going on there?
Command moved us to a base with no heat, and the Blues are attacking us because they were moved with us. Also, Griff has joined every religion so that he can get more vacation days.
I knew we should have removed that all-of-the-above checkbox from the enlistment form.
Too late.
Don't.
Well, now he's incapable of helping in any way whatsoever during battle.
And how is that different from any other day?
That's a good point, sir.
Incoming!
Damn it!
Simmons, you're in charge now. You need to take control.
How?
Think of the holiday spirit, Simmons. That's why Command sent you there.
Holiday spirit?
Yes. Don't you remember the classic holiday stories? What you want to do is this. First, you build a big wooden baby savior. Then you and Griff hide in it and place it outside the gates of Blue Base. When the Blues take it inside their facility, you detonate that baby with a 30-megaton tactical nuke and wipe them from existence. It's a classic holiday tale.
I think you're getting your stories mixed up. I was thinking of a more peaceful solution.
Peaceful? I don't like the sound of that. You know what they say? You can't spell surrender without P-E-A-C-E.
Yes, you can.
Can you?
Yeah, there's not even a P in surrender.
Can you?
No, sir.
That's the holiday spirit. Now get to nuking. I gotta go. There's a limbo contest starting at 0900. See you guys when I get back. Adios.
Well, I guess we're on our own.
Do you want me to try to convert them to my religions?
No. Let's try something smarter for once.
Guys! Hey, guys! Ceasefire! Hold on a sec!
Yeah, what do you want?
Listen, guys. I know fighting is what we do, but I was thinking it's the holidays. Do we really need to be fighting during a time of year when people all around the world are coming together in the spirit of brotherhood and goodwill?
Actually, the only reason we're fighting you guys is to try and stay warm. We're afraid if we stop, we'll die of hypothermia.
We're afraid of freezing, too. So why don't we agree, just for a day, to set aside our differences and work together in celebration of the season? Do you think we could do that just this once? Hey!
What the— Sorry! I had one bullet left in my clip. It seemed dumb not to use it. But yeah, we're down with the peace and brotherhood whatever thing.
See? This is what can happen when we agree to work together. Nobody dies.
Just do us a favor and don't tell our sergeant about this when he gets back.
That guy's pretty nuts.
Yeah, we've had some pretty crazy times fighting you guys over the years.
Yeah, remember the time Sarge got possessed by that crazy AI?
Or what about the time I got impregnated by that alien?
Ouch. Alien baby.
Hey, remember when your sister crashed that ship on Donut's head?
Sometimes I have trouble talking to girls.
Caboose, this really isn't that kind of chat by the fire. We're doing something a little different here.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, hey, what about that time we all got beat up by that really mean girl?
Yeah, where did you guys find her? She was kind of awesome.
I was never very close to my dad. He worked a lot.
Okay, seriously, Caboose, you don't have to talk. It's not required.
Oh, good. That's good.
Happy holidays, buddy.
You too.